Good morning, Wildcats.
Today is Friday, April 28th. I'm Kim.
And I'm Corey.
And this is your WCAT News. The class of 2019 will be sponsoring a food drive to help Wesley Chapel's ABC family during the summer. The food drive will be accepting cans and boxed or bagged food from May 1st to May 12th. Drop off your items to the Media Center or Student Services. See any class officer for further information.
Students interested in joining the Color Guard or percussion sections of the marching band should attend rehearsals on Tuesday, May 2nd and May 16th from 6 to 8 p.m. in the band room. Please see Mr. Hobbs if you have any questions.
The Class of 2020 Steering Club will be having a car wash fundraiser at Dairy Queen at 27329 Wesley Chapel Boulevard by the Grove Shopping Center tomorrow from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Now for lunch.
Thanks. For lunch, there will be a PB&J sandwich, build your own Asian bowl, and a Big Daddy's pizza. Now to weather.
Hey, Wildcats. Today is April 28th, and today there's going to be a high of 97 and a low of 71 with a 0% chance of rain. Now back to your anchors.
The WCHS Photo Club is hosting Capture the Moment, a photography showcase, today from 6 to 8 p.m. in the 300 Commons area. There will be food and drinks, as well as prints available for purchase.
Today is Wesley Chapel 17th Annual Student Film Festival. The show will take place at 12:45 p.m. and continue through the end of the day. This year, Extinction, Here Comes the Bride, Remember, Surprise Adoption, and Why I Did It are competing for Best Picture, alongside many nominations for actors and technical work. It's sure to be great, so make sure you come out and watch.
She actually said she knows you two from high school.
Oh my really? Gosh, who is it?
Does Jenna ring a bell?
Oh my
The WCDD is hosting performances on May 4th and 5th at 7 p.m. and at 12:30 p.m. on May 6th. In addition, the WCDD is holding a teaser show for their upcoming disco showcase on Friday, May 5th at 1 p.m. in the PAC. The cost is $3 and during 6th period. Now for today's news feature.
Interact Club is a community service organization associated with the Rotary Club. The Rotary Club is a worldwide organization. It starts with Interact for high school students. They have an organization for college students that Interact Club members might want to participate in later called Rotaract, and then eventually the adult version is Rotary Club. So it's all about community service. The opportunities to be on top of any community service events that might come along as far as participation, and also we can plan community service events. So if you are the kind of a student that finds community service important to you, then Rotary Club is a great opportunity for you. Anyone can be a member. A general member, which means that you can be in the loop in terms of finding out about community service opportunities. And then in the Interact Club, we have the leadership team that consists of eight students, a mix of sophomores, juniors, and seniors. And we meet every Wednesday during homeroom. And so those students are on top of everything and get to do planning activities, etc. We do offer a community service fair once each semester. So these students are key to putting that together. For that fair, we invite community service organizations from the area to come in and talk to students over lunches. And so that's a great opportunity for both, for everybody on campus actually, to learn about volunteer opportunities.
For more information about Interact Club, make sure to come by our meeting this Friday, April 28th in room 417.
We hope to see you there.
Thank you for watching, Wildcats. Follow Wesley the Wildcat on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and be sure to check the website for lots of up-to-date information.
That's all for your WCAT News. Have a great day, Wildcats.